looks like he kind of bite blew his head.